I've just come back from the Ideal Home Show and I wanted to let you guys know what the offers are this year, because normally you get lots and lots of freebies and goodie bags and things. What I did find this year is that the goodie bags were only given out when you buy a guide, a show guide, and they cost £5. So to be quite honest, you're paying £5 for the show guide and you get the goodie bag for free. But I couldn't really see much in there apart from like a bottle of like long life milk. So it didn't look as though it was very worthwhile purchasing that. And to be quite honest, I like to see them give them away free. So it would be nice next year if when you use your ticket, they can just sort of mark it off and give you a goodie bag as you leave. Then it would sort of be fair. But this year it's been quite disappointing really, but I'll show you what I got. Basically, if you go to places like Anglian Windows, they had different things going on. They had a competition and they were giving away things like lollipops, which, yeah, okay, I suppose, if you want that sort of thing. And what you will find is when you go round, you'll be given lots of these. They're mainly in little containers on a lot of the stores. And the trade site, so pick those up and they're quite nice to have a little nibble as you walk around. Also Virgin were offering a competition so that you could win a Samsung tablet, and if you didn't win, you got a packet of tiny tinies, about 4 or 5 pretzels in there, or you could get a little like jelly sweet or something. So yeah, it's not been marvelous this year. Magic, if you go there and you see the Magic store or trade, go past them and you'll get given like a canvas bag with a couple of few bits and pieces in there, and you get a chance to do a tombola where you could win a prize. But to be quite, it was too early in the morning, I didn't really look too closely, but good luck with that, guys. When it comes to the samples, with the food samples, I found this year as well, that was disappointing. Rather than them giving you like a piece of like sausage samples or cheddar cheese to try, it was more crumbled this year, and the sausages, they were tending to give away vegetarian sausages. So it wasn't as exciting as it usually is. But I did find one of the big ones, and one of the ones that really did excite me was Zooflora. They were doing an offer where it was £5 and you got 2 of the large bottles. I say large, I mean there was even bigger ones than this, but what size is this? This is a 250ml, so you get 2 of those and you get 2 of the smaller ones, and these are 120ml, so you get 2 of each size. You can choose which ones, and they've got like a scent buster thing there so you can actually smell each one and decide which one is for you. You get a bottle, and you also get, let me just try and show you if I can, you get a canvas bag as well, and you get that all for £5. So to be quite honest, that on its own, you're looking at easily these are a couple of pounds for the larger one. So to be quite honest, I thought that was a good buy. But freebie wise, if you're going to the Ideal Home 2019 to pick up goodies, I think you'd be better off just putting your feet up and watching a bit of telly on a Sunday or a Saturday or whenever you choose to go, because I was a little bit disappointed this year.